guys, Hina here, and I am back with another reaction video. Now today I am going to be reacting to an Indian rapper called MC Stan, and the song is called Loki. Now you guys really wanted me to react to this guy because you were like, Hina, he's a really, really good Indian rapper. You will like him a lot. And I was like, oh my god, like I need new rap music. Give it to me, give it to me. So thank you to everyone who's requesting down below for some songs or videos you want me to react to. I'm slowly building my list on stuff to react to. So, you know, if you have stuff you want me to react to, make sure to comment down below or give me a message on my Instagram. It is over there because I am more active on that than I am on YouTube. I know it's super weird, but it is what it is. So just go follow me there. Now before we get started, if it's the first time you're seeing my face on your screen, make sure to smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, because we are on the road to 10,000 subscribers. 10,000, I know it's unreal. So thank you to everyone who has subscribed, who has joined our family. And if you haven't subscribed, then what are you doing? And subscribe. So without further ado, let's get on with this video. Wait, what is this? Okay.
चलेंगे सब, चलने वाले सुसरेंगे मरेगा कब, प्यार करने वाले बोलेगा नारा कब, बच्चे से बच्चे को मालूम है सब, गुनेगारी बिनेगारी तेरे घर पे चरक माम अभी हो गई शाम तो फिर क्या
है This guy, the backing track in this, man, I like that. Do, 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 do. That's like a hype thing. And this is the guy, man, I love his plaits, man. He can do better plaits than I can do plaits. This guy's looking fresh. I think he needs to pull up his trousers though, man. They're a bit too low. He needs to pull them back up. फिर एक दिन उठ के वो बोली हम लोग बैठे थे रात में सॉरी साथ में उसने कुछ अजीब सी चीज दिया मेरे हाथ में देखो प्यारे मेरे होम्स जानते भाई उसको वो सर गई बाजार की शैली ना गोमेस पब्लिक से फ्लिप कर रही चली गाने क्यों नहीं आ रहा चली गाने क्यों नहीं आ रहा तुमको नहीं मालूम मैं किधर को जा रहा और किधर से आ रहा यहां तक कि इंस्टा पे पोस्ट मैंने एक मंडप पहले का डाला अपले अपले में शाड़ा अपले अपले में शाड़ा एरिया में रोड से कमर होता छा रहा कॉन्डम का फील मेरे को एरिया में आ रहा पुलिस के साइरन पे फ्रिज चलने जा रहा फ्रीस्टाइल शिट मेरा तू सिर्फ यो यो चेक इट माय चेक इट फ्रीस्टाइल फ्रीस्टाइल बोल के ले गे ले गाने क्यों गा रहा पब्लिक को अपने क्यों भेड़ा बना रहा चौकी के सामने से लोकी मैंने मारा लोकी का मतलब है
दिस गाय इज लाइक अ बैड बॉय रैपर लाइक ही इज लाइक अ बैड बॉय रैपर लाइक इफ यू गेट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से ही इज लाइक a bad boy rapper that's all I can say but I love this I love this backing track that's like it's such a nice backing track I really do love that one
जितने भी होल में भर डालने वाला जिस गाड़ी मेरी वाकड़ी तू मार खाने वाला तेरे घर में घुसने वाला एलियन का लोगो तेरे मुंह पे आने वाला कुत्ते में जाने पीछे से खा चल देखो मैं वहां से ले जाता जा से कभी वापस नहीं आता छोड़ मेरा इस नशे में चंचला
नया ऑल आउट ज्यादा आसान ज्यादा असरदार
सुन मेरा बहुत अलग है टूपा
What on earth was that? Can someone explain that to me? What was that? That was some... It's such a weird thing to add to like a music video, but that was pretty cool. Especially that guy like... Man, this guy's making jokes here.
की झलक है पीछे मेरी पलक है आया मैं लोकी देख के सिंदा नरक से तू देख बर्फ है मैं देख पानी छुटके ले दोनों खेलेंगे राजा रानी ठीक पानी में देख रहा वो छुपाने की ट्रिप ट्रिप बोल के इधर पब्लिक क्या पैसा कमाने की अरे घोटिया हुक गया तू घर का दिख रहा सा किसे भूल गया तू मक्के के धंधे पे बैठ गया तू घर को कॉल करने का भूल गया तू चाइनीज के गाड़ी पे लग गया तू सिर्फ दो गाने आ गए लिठक गया तू मुंह भी पे वार देख के डर गया तू मेरा कॉल आ रहा देख देख फंस गया तू एक दिन मामू लोग बोले काय कर तू तू मैं बोला रैप कर तू मी काय रैप कर तू तुझे आई जी ओ साहब गाली क्यों दे रे बड़च का हमको तुम घेरे में रे तुम बेरे हम घेरे चेहरे पे मेरे चाना मत आना मत गाना मत लाना मत खोजा
ओह
a beat switch. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Wait, is that it? Okay, that's it. I have no idea what to say, to be honest. That was a super, super weird music video to react to. That was like no other music video that I've seen before. That was very, very original, especially adding those meme type things. I don't know, that was super weird. All right, so I've just finished reacting to that song. I'm a little bit confused about it because a few things going on, especially at the start where it was like that weird, I don't know what to describe it as, that weird thing at the start, then it went into his music video, and then that thing in the middle where it was like that thing bouncing up and down, and that guy like super weird. I have no idea what's that on. Can someone explain what that is about? Is it trying to be funny or something? Because it was pretty funny. But talking about this MC Stan guy, he's a sick guy, man. I'm not gonna lie, like I actually do really like his rap style. I just do. I don't know, like it's like a hype type of thing. It's like, especially the backing track in this one, I can see why it's super, super popular. Like that thing, like it's like a really hype thing, and it makes you like, okay, we're getting into this. So yeah, that's pretty, pretty cool. Overall, this song, I think it's pretty good. The stuff he was saying, I mean, I didn't understand all of it, I'm gonna be quite honest, because Hindi is not my first language. As you guys can probably see, it is not my first language, but I understood a few things. I thought this guy was a funny guy. Comparing it to Emiway, I don't think it's comparable, just because they're quite different rappers. Their style is different, the way they talk is different, the way they rap is different, everything is different, so they're not comparable. But overall, I actually really like this guy. If you have any other songs that are like this, that hype songs, please tell me, because I do really, really love those songs. Tell me what your guys' opinion are on this song. I think it's a pretty cool song. So let me know what you guys think of this song. Is this his best song, his worst song? What other songs do you guys listen to of MC Stan? So that is the end of this video. If you do like the video, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And if you haven't already, go follow my Instagram. It'll be right there. So just give me a cheeky follow, and yeah, and I will see you guys next week for a new video. Peace.